Mrs. Merkel, I'm home.
I hope you're hungry. I fixed a real nice dinner for you.
You might want to set another plate. I brought some company.
Ray, why didn't you call me? Let me know when you're bringing home company.
Let me help you with that.
Ray, you're walking.
More strange, the muscles, the joints, they all seem fine. So I stood up, walked across the room for the first time in 23 years.
23 years?
Mrs. Merkel has been my caregiver for the last 8 years. She can vouch for me. She's watched me struggle day after day in that wheelchair.
Mr. Turgeson gave me a big check not to talk about all this.
I understand, but he did hire me to investigate this, and I think it'd be all right if you talked to me.
He did seem to have more agility than some of the patients I worked with. But no two spinal injuries are the same. And Ray is one determined man.
Let me ask you a question. Did he ever drop anything on his legs? Or poke his legs with a sharp instrument? Something that might cause him pain if he weren't paralyzed?
No. Oh, wait. I do remember Dr. Billington telling me that Ray broke his ankle several years ago before I was hired on. Ray lost control of his wheelchair on a hilly sidewalk, ran into an ice cream truck.
Dr. Billington.
He and Ray have been close friends for years.
I thought this was supposed to be the age of email.
Oh, I've got to stop what you're doing immediately. This is a federal offense.
Oh, but that's okay, because we're federal employees. Show them your badge.
Right, here. Oh, well, we got a bomb. Give me the bomb.
Oh.
Don't even think about it. Drop your gun in the bin. Do it. Run.
Okay.
Easy. Easy.
Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Visitors Week. Would all visitors please get an identity badge from the table at the front entrance and have a nice day.
Whew. Rich Casey. Oh, you are definitely first-class mail. Oh. Yes!
Casey,
please, settle
Casey,
down! Ladies,
Casey,
yes, I know, everyone wants Casey. Ladies, please! Now, I see each of you has received a copy of Mr. Casey's photograph.
Where is he?
Well, I'm afraid you'll have to get past me before you get to see him.
Who are you?
I'm Mr. Casey's tester. Lester. Lester the tester. I test all of the potential dates for Mr. Casey. If you pass, you're off to meet the master.
You're disgusting!
Yeah! Ladies, please!
And what happened after that?
I got a divorce.
What's a fella got to do to get some attention around here?
Duncan Cox, you are not the only resident in here.
You have the least idea how to take care of some old folks, Wilson. Your holiday is over, Joyce.
What is this?
Antibody cream, antiseptic wipes, masks, disposable gloves, glycerin suppositories, citrate magnesium, and plastic mattress covers. Have a nice trip.
No visitors at all.
Not a one.
On Christmas, too, if you can believe it. There's a niece or something. They tried calling, but there was no answer.
And no one else.
What a sad comment on a life.
You know anything about her?
Bigwig. Used to run Dobson's department store.
I'm not sick!
I'm sorry. Mr. Hockenberry is being...
Caduno!
Medicated.
What was his name? Miss Plummer? Hold on a sec. Miss Plummer?
Mackenzie.
Dr. Mackenzie, this is Marion down in 3E. Have you authorized a discharge for Margaret Plummer?
No.
Well, she's trying to leave the hospital.
Is she alone?
No, she's with a young man.
Let him go.
Even with a turkey that you know. Still, you wouldn't change it for a sack of gold. Let's go on with the show. Let's go May I try that again? The man entering in the middle really threw me off.
Well, I apologize, but Malcolm, I have to talk to you.
Nina, why don't you recompose yourself in the hall? We'll take it from the top in just 1 minute.
This is my mother. She doesn't believe in fairy tales.
Papa, get up off the sidewalk.
Once upon a time, a very sensible woman let her children out of sight for what appeared to be far too long.
Now go straight home.
Under music, we give your partner the letter C.
Chart.
Chart is correct. Yeah. You got it. Chart.
Just spit, Henry.
All right.
Molly, I love you.
I know, dear. You love someone else?
Yes, I do.
Set to go, Sarah?
Okay.
Important round. You have 20 seconds. Talk about Playboy magazine.
Okay, Playboy magazine is a magazine, a publication put out by Hugh Hefner. There are Playboy bunnies. There are centerfolds every month. There are young, beautiful women. They're air sprayed. There's good articles, of course. There's comics. There's cartoons. Everybody reads the cartoons. There's beautiful women. There's playmates. There's parties at the palace with Hugh Hefner. He married Kim Conrad just recently, who was a Canadian from Vancouver.
Keep flying, Jim.
And it's all confidential.